I had grandfathers who fought in world wars, uncles who fought in Vietnam, and today.